morning. Just gonna get some more cutting done. Jaden's been doing it this morning, so I had a little bit of a sleep in. Did about 13 hours cutting yesterday, so yeah, it was a lot. But yeah, she's going. And this is still the pile I've got left to cut, everything here. And then I've still got to print about another 100 pages. Yeah, so this is stuff that I've already cut that just needs like collating. And these are our new ones. I released these yesterday and I'm in love. They're so cute. But yeah, so I'm just gonna keep cutting and then my girlfriend's coming over soon. Bye.
Guys, it's quite late. It's like 6 p.m. I actually haven't vlogged anything today, just because it's been a lazy day. I knew I wasn't up to anything. Jen's had a friend over, so she's got a little bit of footage from that, I'm pretty sure. They were just discussing her starting a new Etsy store. She's also my classes and that sort of thing, which is pretty cool. I have been sitting down and playing Banjo-Kazooie all day, which has been really fun. We also had the Telstra service guy out again because our Wi-Fi is still dropping out, which makes things really, really fun. He's got no idea what the issue is, so he's pretty much left us with no solution, which is really, really annoying. We also had the aircon repair person out, so which is amazing because at the moment we've been running everything off of this single aircon, which only cools down one room. Otherwise, we have ducted aircon all throughout the house, which is much, much nicer because trying to go to sleep last night when, yesterday ended up being 39 degrees, today was 42, so last night was quite warm trying to go to sleep and was horrendous. Yeah, I'm not up to much. I might just actually do a time lapse of me playing Banjo-Kazooie, so you can watch that. Please, see you, bye.
It's actually the first time I've died this whole game.
guy's like the worst father ever. His kids are sitting there worried and stressed about him. And he is just off sledding for no benefit other than to gamble away all of his money.